All right, let's get this event underway. So the first picture is here. Yes. Oh. I don't know where to stand here. Elephant's too big. Map 2, okay. I did enter this map briefly. I do know where at least one is. Still looking for others. One right here. It's gonna take me a long time. Oh, there's one there. The other thing with this too is that I don't know if some of them require you to float up to or not. I think that would just be too mean. I got that one already. But I vaguely remember where one is. I think I saw. Yeah, the second one's here. Yeah. And behind it. moonshot abilities are doing great. Okay, one more. At this map, I don't know where it is. It would not surprise me if they put it in a bush. Done it before. Previous events. Already so uncomfortable being a mouse keyboard player. I'll survive. What am I missing? Got the snowman, I got. Got Santa, snowman, and forget the third one. Oh. You really mean if they put it on the tree? like checking the same spots over and over again. Shit. So I got Santa, Snowman, and then Huntress. What was the last one again? One second. Oh, there's another Santa. So this is the apprentice, I mean the barbarian. And missing something. Oh yeah, yes. Where? Can't switch heroes. You can't even start the wave. Doesn't have any waves. Oh, it's the PvP map version, that's why. Okay, is it like up top somewhere that I can't get to? That's fine. Be crazy if they did a map like this and they gave like down there collision and they got rid of the death boxes. I'm gonna come back for this map. Hold on. Someone has an opinion about me streaming this. Even before I do a third map, I'm doing a second map. Looks like I got the okay. I still can't find the barbarian. I'm moving on. Yeah, I'm missing the barbarian. I'll look for it. I'll come back to the ones I missed. When were these maps made? I've never seen Christmas versions of some of these already. Of some of these. Christmas Akatiki. Made some of them, that's pretty good. Man, I haven't found a single one yet. Am I like under this present? No. Oh no. Is this snow? It looks like the snowman's down there. Oops. Oh, I gotta do the secret. Okay. That's the down one. Barb is always the hardest. Good to know. I forget how to do the secret. I never remember which chest is first. Is it BA or AB? I think it's BA. Oh shoot. Okay, it's BA at least. I'm gonna have to. I forgot I was. I didn't think the map would play out, but it did. I get so much harder. Well, we'll be here a while, I think. I might just have to go to the controller. Up. down. Left. Right. Yeah, it's rare mouse and keyboard me. Left. Right. I can like go controller just to find them and then switch the mouse and keyboard for the screenshot. I knew it. I had to click on. All right, now we're at the other three. Just a scavenger hunt. You have to go find snowman, a barbarian, an apprentice. And the huntress around the map. Hello, Sam. I'm really bad at these, so this is going to take me a long time. In event items. Like. Tricks, that's not a nice thing to say. No, I suck at this. I've always sucked at this. I found one in this map so far. I think looking over a chat, getting distracted isn't helping. You found zero? Yeah, at least find the ones in Deeper Well. Or did you help place them? I don't even know. No, you can't. You made all the maps. And hit everything. Oh, so you know where they all are. Okay. Well, I figured you helped. Oh no! Oh, you did the event. No, that's cool. I didn't know you did DDK stuff. I can't even find one. Where are they? What the? How did you hide them? How badly did you hide? Oh, there's one. It took me forever. Okay, I got a question, Trix, and it's a fair question. Do you have to float to any of them? No, okay, so I don't need summoner. I'll take that. Didn't know if there was any in this tunnel here. On a zero speed apprentice, okay. I finally found the obvious one and the one you just saw me find. That's it. Told you I was bad at this. Thunder, hello. I will be here forever, for sure. That was sort of the plan. I have found just a couple. Well, what do you expect, Trix? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where I'm looking. I've been, like, here already. Like, this is, like, the third round here. I don't know where to look. You didn't make them obvious, so... I don't know. Oh, you're telling Cobb's slogan. Tell me I had to. I missed that message. Tell me I had to read to you it. Just... What? I'm confused. I keep thinking, like, there's shiny armor pieces down there. I keep thinking those are something. Read to you one of my screenshots. Yeah, just a scavenger hunt. The game bother, hello. I feel like I should be like done looking down. I've looked down everywhere. Start looking up. Ooh. I didn't know that was there. The heck. That's a clever spot. I like it. Okay. Of course, the barbarian is last again. So I gotta like. There's like hidden, new hidden spots that you added. It's crazy. I jumped to a spawn area. All right, I will try to have fun. I look a little bit longer, but I don't think I'm finding any barbarian. Bro, hello. Thanks for the follow. I'm just gonna start exploring new areas of maps because why not? If he added collision and secret areas, then they're not the maps I'm used to. Keep thinking about the zero speed apprentice thing. Yeah, you don't need to like go up there or anything like that. I just have a feeling it's like hiding in plain sight, and I passed it like 80 times. That's what I'm worried about. Another thing I worry about is that it's in the wall. If it's like in the wall and you can't see it, and then you have to like you move the mouse in a certain way to see it, then it would be like can't do it with controller kind of thing. That's another thing I'm worried about. I'm sure Trix didn't do that. Trix posted the thing. Someone post it again. Just post the rules. Do I see it? I do see it. Wow. Okay, I see how barbarian super annoying now. I have to stand next to it? What? How do you get there? I'll figure it out. No, I won't. Okay, I think I figured it out. Maybe not. Did he get here with a zero speed apprentice? Okay, I finished the map. Look at that. Winter Desert Town? Or Desert Town? Yeah, Desert Town, right? Or city in the coast. Nothing's gonna be easy for me. And if he tells us he uses a zero speed, or yeah, zero speed apprentice, can edit the map in a way where he can just use it to get to where he needs to go better. I'm floating, it's nice. Oh, I have a feeling there's one into that road there. Did he place any of them in the middle of the map? Did he place them all out of bounds? I know there's got to be one. Like there's nothing. Jeez. I know a way out of the map, but are they out of the map? I don't blame people for using Summoner. Oh, there's one. How did I miss that one earlier? I feel like that's tinier than usual. I can't get past here. I guess that's it. Summoner would like prevent you from looking somewhere where you can't look. Barbarian was the second one I found in this one. I wasn't expecting that. So I thought this was a spot. Come on. Oh, I guess, never mind. Was that a spot? Hold on a second. Yeah, okay. I'm beginning to understand how Trix places them now. Not that I'm gonna find them any easier. Oh, I don't even know which one I'm missing. Oh, I'm missing the snowman. Am I missing the snowman? How the heck am I missing the snowman? It's like the easiest one to find. I feel like it's in plain sight somewhere and I just keep passing by it because it blends into the background or something. That's not why? Okay, I'm just blind then. I got it. Or I haven't found it yet. This is horrible for people that know the maps. It's you can't treat them like the same maps. You gotta like explore everywhere. But you did it too. All good. I'm only missing one on this map now. Welcome to the stream, Seth. I think I'm missing just the snowman. Music stop. Me out. This looks like a spot he would hide something. But I don't see it. I think he can get up there. I don't know! Alright, I'm skipping the snowman for now. I'll come back to it later. Message, 1 second. Well, it is a big map, so that makes sense. If he somehow got on top of these buildings, I'm gonna. Probably quit. Or start using summoner, because. Why? Oh, shoot. Okay, what are you changing? I mean graphics to minimum. Which one? You only get one. Which one? Oh, you mean this? Post processing off, okay. How do you turn that off? Wait, it's different than it used to be. there it is. I don't know about that. If anything, it's gonna be the same either way. Oops. Wouldn't surprise me. I'm like half paying attention to chat and half paying attention to the game, so. If it was only one I passed, then that's fine. But that means it's like limited in this area because I've only been in this area for like a while. And I will still not find it, probably. You also have to look in the distance, too, just in case he somehow got over there. I'm not gonna lie, someone showed me this one. But it was so easy to find anyway, so. I think Trix just wants us to take a picture of the text there. Lying down, huh? I'm opening chests because I don't know if he would hide them in the chest. I didn't notice it the first time you passed. That's okay. I was looking for them in the deeper well, and I actually went into the area they were in, and I still didn't see any of them. Ridiculous. Although I didn't know what they looked like either at the time. I'll just go to where I haven't searched yet. Yeah. I mean, you gotta look, right? Alright, these look... Okay, I can't jump up them. I'm assuming that's the free one. The other three are gonna be hard. Raining goblins. What are you doing, Kaiser? If one is not behind these barrels somewhere. checking them for no reason. Okay, Trix has to be out of balance somewhere for the rest of these, because I cannot find them. Where do I go? I don't even know how to get up anywhere, except, like, is this, like, a spot where you get up? This is the only semi-obvious way you could do it, but I don't think so. I think I've checked the whole map now, at least once over. Normal areas of the map anyway. Keep thinking that's one of those lights. How do I get up further? Let me up! Yeah, I was pretty disappointed there was nothing there. Like, it took me so long to find it, and it's like, there's nothing there. Okay, we're... There's a way up, and I don't know it. You said I keep getting the right ideas, so is there one off the edge somewhere? Or were you talking about climbing? Can't answer that. Okay, well, it's one of two, so... Probably just go around the whole edge of the map first. This... Nothing I can do there. Yeah, I've been around the whole edge of the map. I don't see it. And it's climbing. And I don't know. I don't know where to go. I mean, I can turn it back now. It's been 7 minutes. Oh, wrong one. You said it would help. It didn't help. I didn't find a single one. So... That didn't help me find it though. I kind of knew where that one was already. I don't see it. I don't see it anywhere. I've seen nothing. Maybe I'm just looking for something that glows a little bit more than everything else, and it's not glowing. And it's just blending in with everything else. So. I don't see it. You have it clipped. That's okay. Oh, if you have it clipped, I'll just go look at my clips and go find it. No shame. It's probably not in that corner because Frosty was there. I'm just ignoring that corner. Oh, you still have the publish button, okay. I don't know, I've searched the map like 4 times and I've only seen the stupid snowman. I kind of give up on this map. Is there like a door I can walk through? Let's make a doorway. Be stupid. I don't know if there's a way to parkour up. I can't find it. I'm tempted to go summoner just in case, but I don't want to. You said I've seen one, but I don't know where. I don't think there's a way to parkour up. You wish there was more parkour? It's just incentive to use summoner. Well, too bad. I did say it was bad at this. Not exactly looking in the distance either, so I don't know how you would get over there. Which is missing? I haven't seen a single one except the obvious one. Yes, I gave up. This was the worst one. Well, you did say Silent Aim was sucked, so. I'm expecting it to suck. Where am I aiming at? That doesn't help me. That's just gonna make me feel bad after searching for an hour. You're 0 for 4 on this one? I just found one. I'm 1 for 4 so far. And Maddie, what? What is that? Oh, Akka, okay. I think so. Yeah. What are you doing, Kaiser? You're like doing an early game thing. What's going on? He's not answering. Very sad. Oh, something tells me I'm not finishing this today. It's already been like my normal stream hours done. I don't know where I've been and where I haven't been now. There's like two sides of the map that are like the same, so. I don't think I've been up here yet. Down. Down. Up. I don't see anything. Yeah, the fact that the map is symmetrical is kind of... tells me there's a way to get up there. And I don't know how. Hey, Toxic. Long time no see. Has it been long? I don't remember, but sure. A year? I remember you. Unless you're different, Toxic. Wait, it's right there? What? It's so small! It was that small on the other map, no wonder I missed it. I don't blame you for missing it. What the heck? Am I supposed to find things that are that small? There's a scavenger hunt going on. That's what I'm doing. I want to call it an event, more like a giveaway they're doing. But yeah, something like that. Events you actually participate in a map with a group of people. This is just a you find stuff, you get stuff kind of deal. You won't miss anything. Don't worry about it. How are you doing? I think Kaiser's doing early game stuff. Don't know why. Okay. I knew there was one in the forge. I knew it. And I didn't look hard enough. You're gonna do it as well. Where was the first one I found? I will actually try to avoid finding them again. Because unless you're here, you can't use me as a cheat. Thank you. I'm gonna delete the VOD. I was told to delete the VOD. I'm going to delete the VOD. Do I have all four or do I have only three or four? I totally forget now. I have three out of the four. You need to just find them. There's four every map. What are you looking for? There's a tutorial map that shows you all four of them in one location. In a deeper well. That's what I used to figure out what I was looking for. Yeah, dude. No zoo, but Dread Dungeon will. Dread Dungeon gives up more Nessies and Redux. Yeah, tutorial. There's a snowman, barbarian, apprentice, and huntress. Builder pets? Well, he has two options. I'd say. He can get fish, or he can. Well, maybe he can't do the second one. Also, just fish. You can get the fish from easy, then the fish from medium, and fish from hard, and you'd probably just do that. I don't know if the fish on easy is better than Nessie, but might be. I do not know where the last one is. I don't even remember which one I'm missing. Kaiser, what made you do early game again? Curious. That fish from Hard Hardcore is already top tier fish. Don't need to do insane. Could though. Nothing, Globs. Nothing. But I had to listen. I don't think I've looked down here yet. No, I didn't think it was that obvious. Like I'm finding this last one anytime soon. Don't know where it is. I'm feeling he parkoured up somewhere for this last one, and I don't know how or where he would go, so. I've looked in those exact same spots, like, time I passed by them, I don't know. Jester or Hermit. Look at you pretty far, yeah. Hermit has... Well... Jester has access to Hermit stuff, so... Okay. There's only so much I can take. Gamergen, hello. Someone messaged me about DD2 stuff for that. Been a while since we played together. Yep. Alright. Let's try to find these things. I haven't really played DD1 with anyone recently. At all. There's something here and I just can't see it. Just see squash. Oh, that fan is still there. Oh. Found one. I think. I died, but I found one, I think. So much overthinking. I should do communities. Uh, I tried to do streams where I would like carry people, I guess, but I can't carry them on the hardest maps in the game, so it's, and that's probably all everyone would want to do. So that's too hard. Did I find Barb on the first map? No. Or they'll ask me to do Crystalline Dimension, and I'm like, I don't want to do Crystalline Dimension. No one wants to do CD. There's only one person that wants to do CD. Yeah. They put one down by the skeleton. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I think I've searched enough of the outside. Around the edge. I found the one by the edge. Was a jump scare. Was a pretty good one. I already forget how many I found. I think I found two, but... I don't remember. There's still two more. It's like a revamped version of a Halloween thing, like Halloween decor there. Snow pile is suspicious. But it doesn't lead anywhere. This path here is different, but nothing was added to this part of the map. I don't know. Where? How many have I found? Probably not nearly enough. Yeah, you can get lupine bow from me. Thanks. If that's what you're referring to. Can't see it when you didn't queue. Wait, can you jump down there? Oh, you can. If you found one on Deeper Well, you found them all. Oh wait, well, the Squire. Okay, Squire's not one of them. I like the spinning top. Okay, Animus pets, yeah, they're definitely outclassed. They look kind of cool. Yeah. Guardians are still good, but in your solo playthrough, I don't think you would use them. Mostly for side characters that you want in play, for guardians. I know, it took me a little while too to find one deeper well. I even jumped into the area where they were in. And I did not see them the first time. Legendary, that I think that depends on the map and what you're doing, but you should have both. And switch between them. Okay, the last one's in a sneaky spot, and I don't know where that spot is. Or it's super tiny, and I just can't see it. He used a level 1 apprentice with 0 stats to get just hide them all. Yeah, I found 3. I don't remember which ones I found. I just know there's one more. It's worth a try. Brastia is not the last one. I don't think. I only need to find two more. I would like to find them all, but I only need to find two more. Probably, because this stream has been longer than a usual stream. But then I don't know what else I'm going to do today, so. Might just play a. A different game. I imagine they want you to do it solo. Yeah. I'm not playing DD2. I have looked here like 8 times. Like, I don't think it's there. Not sure which one is it. Back for more pain. I'm just gonna totally restart and just. Pretend it's a new map. DD1 is the best one, in my opinion. There are people that think DD2 is the best one. But then, I don't know, I think DD2 players just like DD2 because it has the auto loop thing, mostly. Like, they can't get over the fact that there's like a couple quality of life things, but otherwise, I think they would enjoy DD1. I don't know. It's just my thing. DD2 feels like an MMO. trampling on one of them? What? Kidding me? No new game today, I don't know. You know what? If I can find two more of these things within the next 37 minutes, sure, I'll play it in the game. But it probably won't be for too long. I'll still play it. Not the game I had in mind when I was posted the message, but play a different one. I am missing three in this map, and I don't know where they are. Give up, man. Oh. You found a way up top of one of these buildings. I'm gonna be annoyed. I don't think he did. Published. It's cheating, but I can't find it. Is that like a hint as to there is actually one on top of a building somewhere and I missed it? I know how to get up, so I use Summoner to try and find a way up and I tried to find one and then I was gonna try and find a way up to it. But I didn't see one up there, so something tells me they're just tiny, and I just can't see them. I'm missing three on this map, so. And apparently I stared at one at one point in time and I don't know where it is. Probably many times. A highly decorated room and there's nothing here. I really hope there's nothing inside these tree areas because they're just so hard to see in. How are you supposed to see something in there? That would have been a good hiding spot. What, is it that hard to see or something? That makes me think it's in the snow somewhere. Wouldn't surprise me if I still don't find it. I hope you're not talking about this one, because I already found this one. The one I found. No, okay. How tiny did he make them? Because I'm ready to give up. Try again another day. Striking tree. There's something there I can barely not see. Oh yeah, it is there. Is that the one I trampled? I can see it better with this. I'm pretty sure I saw that little figure there, and I didn't recognize it as a figurine I was looking for. I just thought it was like a rock or something. Also, no, lowering the graphics did not help finding that one. Not really. A clip. Okay, that was the one then. Got it. I did find it eventually. Oh, you mean like with the lower graphics? Didn't really. I don't think it helped though. Like, I would have. I don't know. Did I trample it with lower graphics on too? No, probably not. I don't know. Give up. Striking tree, huh? I don't remember which one I'm missing there. I'm missing the barb there. Would it be easier than finding these other two that are in this map? Probably, because I can't find them. All right. Which one is that one? Yes, okay. Oh. Randomly lost connection. Stream's still okay, it looks like it. Is Steam down? Looks like Steam is down. Very local then. He was right. Found it. Alright, now what? Other game. Or should I post these first? I should probably post them first, huh? How do I do that? Here we go. Posting. I'm renaming them all first. Oh, if I can name them right, calling the apprentice dangerous. You found the barbarian on. Yeah, it's a good one. Dude, I don't know what these island. You go back and you don't know which maps they're from. Yeah, I think I successfully named them all. I'll send them in. Tree. Oh. a little bit of deja vu here. Apparently I've done this before. You're hoping you didn't put the wrong ones in. Back 100. Did I have this? Oh, I did. Okay. That one. I did not have the Huntress in that one. Not have interest. Winter Wonderland. Didn't have that one either. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Wait, what? Two. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19. We had 19? Okay. Did it fail? What's going on? Why don't you just put them in when you're done with the map? I am done. Done. Done the event, or the giveaway thing. I don't know if it's going to submit, though, because I've been sitting on this page for a while and it's not going to let me. I'll probably do it again later. Oh. Yay! It's submitted. We're good. Okay, I think I'm done. I can't help.